Hello Internet, Pradeep Mamgai here. By the end of this video, you will understand how to use the audio mixer in Filmora X to better control sound in your video. So without further ado, let's get into it. When your video is finished and in picture lock, which means all of your visuals and edits are complete, then you should edit your audio. I also recommend that you use headphones while editing your audio because it is easier to hear the changes you make. To open the audio mixer, click on the audio mixer icon on the timeline toolbar. On the left side of the mixer, we have controls for the audio levels for video clips and audio tracks. To control the levels, you can make them louder or softer by adjusting these level sliders. To adjust channels, drag these knobs on the balance circle. You can see changes clearly in the channel control panel to the right. If I move the A1 audio tracks knob all the way to the right, the A1 icon in the right section of the panel will reflect that adjustment. Now listen to what we just did. You will notice that the audio is coming from the headphones right channel. On the right side of the mixer panel, we have two modes for pan balance control, stereo and surround. In stereo mode, you can only pan left or right. You can pan from left to right as well as front to back in surround sound mode, giving you complete control over the audio position. Only use the surround option if your audience will be watching your video on a surround sound system. Otherwise, only use the stereo mode. Lastly, we have master controls on the right side of the window. We can modify the master volume by dragging the master volume slider upward or downward. So that is pretty much it for this video. That is how you can use audio mixer to model sound for your video in Filmora X. If you liked this tutorial, please leave a comment, give this video a like and consider subscribing. As always, thanks for checking out Neurons Factory. Talk to you next time. Peace.